Good morning, my kids. How are you today? I hope you're fine and safe. As you know, this is a lowercase of the elephant. Let's remember his sound. His sound is E, and this is a lowercase. Now, if the elephant wants to start a name or a sentence, for example, a name like Elian, Elian, it's a name and it starts with E. Do we start it with this letter, with this lowercase? No. Eddie Elephant, he has a trick. He is going to use his uppercase. Now, let's see how to write uppercase. Watch. So, if Eddie Elephant wants to start a name or a sentence, he will use the uppercase. So, it's vertical line for his back. Then three horizontal lines, one for the trunk, one for the feet, and the last one for the other
Good
feet.
Good job!
Good job! So now, right now, go to the workbook and trace all the uppercases. Bye for now. See you soon.